Hello everyone, in this video I will be telling you how to generate TPIN through CDSL website. For that you have to go to Google and search CDSL. You will find generate TPIN. Click on the generate TPIN. So here you have to enter your VOID. And then enter your PAN number. Click on the next. You will receive OTP on your registered mobile number and in your registered email ID. So if you are not received any OTP, you can just click on the fresh OTP. Now enter your 6-digit OTP here. And click on the next. So your TPIN is generated successfully and has been sent to your registered mobile number as well as your email ID. So in this way you can generate your TPIN. So thank you for watching this video.